This is Thad Selmants. I'm the Assistive Technology Specialist at Sierra College. And today I'm going to be demonstrating how to get started with Dragon Naturally Speaking. The first thing we're going to do is create a new voice profile. I'm going to type in a username. And choose some speech options. Select the headset. There are a few directions here about positioning the microphone properly for optimal use. Next, we're going to read a script aloud, which will allow Dragon to capture my voice and create a user profile. I'm reading this text out loud, clearly and naturally. I will continue to use this tone when I dictate with the product. Right now, I'm giving Dragon a chance to adapt to my voice and audio environment. As I talk, Dragon is checking the quality of the audio input and adjusting some settings. Good audio input is essential for accurate speech recognition. To achieve high accuracy, I should maintain a consistent distance between my mouth and the microphone. I should also minimize the background noise. Dragon's website contains more tips as well as short videos. I will read this text from the beginning until the complete prompt appears. I'm reading this text out loud, clearly and naturally. I will continue to use this tone when I dictate with a product. Right now, I'm giving Dragon a chance to adapt to my voice and audio environment. Now, at this point, I'm going to skip back to Dragon and open up a pre-existing voice profile. Takes a moment to initialize the program. It takes a moment to sometimes load the profile. So it looks like we're good to go. We're going to cancel this option. I'm going to open DragonPad, which is similar to Microsoft Word. It's not as powerful, but it's also a simpler environment for Dragon to work in. I'm going to increase the font and, of course, turn the mic on. This is a demonstration of an incredible software program called Dragon Naturally Speaking, period. This program allows computer users to compose documents without touching the keyboard. Select computer users, people, move to end. Using the keyboard isn't cheating. Close paren, period. Dragon is designed to produce text. It can also be used for totally hands-free computer control, period. So a user who can't use traditional input devices such as the keyboard, a mouse, insert before and, comma, select and, choose one, move to end, comma, or trackball, comma, can use Dragon to control a computer by speech commands, period. You'll notice I'm dictating in short phrases rather than single words or complete paragraphs. period. This pace of dictation allows Dragon to work well, comma, scratch that, and allows me to dictate spontaneously and monitor the screen for recognition errors, period. You'll notice that Dragon is doing an excellent job recognizing my speech with very few recognition errors, period. In fact, this program works so well and is so dependable, comma, that these days, the main challenge for people using Dragon Naturally Speaking is simply deciding what they want to express, comma, speaking clearly, comma, and checking for the progress of their work, period. I'm going to show a couple interesting features of Dragon. Okay, so now we see a couple errors, so I'm going to stop and fix those. Scratch that. Select in a short. I am now going to show. Select show. Demonstrate A. Insert before interesting. Of. Select them. Scratch that. Move to end. Period. I can select a couple features from the audio menu. And I can choose read that, and a text-to-speech function will basically read aloud what I've dictated. Now, what you can't hear is the text-to-speech reading, and it's reading to me via the earpiece, so that's not being caught on this video. Another important feature in the audio menu is the playback. And again, there won't be any audio output for this video, but what this allows me to do is it will basically play back my speech. What's the use of this? Well, it is invaluable if I dictate a lot and I have some, scratch that. If I have questions about what it was I was trying to say, I can always play back the recording of my speech so that as kind of as a prompt. It's not needed very often these days. As I said before, the performance of Dragon is quite good, and recognition errors occur very infrequently. Period. A couple points about Dragon Naturally Speaking, period. Scratch that, colon, bulleted list, scratch that. Dragon doesn't actually understand speech. It is simply using its understanding of English, left paren, via algorithm, right paren, to guess what's being said. Period. It's also not a tool. Scratch that. Scratch that. Scratch that. Dragon is not a tool that will mediate issues with writing skills, per se. Period. What it can do, however, is increase productivity, comma, reduce frustration, comma, and sometimes aid in the process of getting your thoughts from your mind to the screen and to the printer. Period. So this concludes a brief demonstration of getting started with Microsoft Word. I'm sorry, with Dragon, actually speaking.